Authorities released a new vaccination schedule for pregnant women, but concerns about safety of the shots are still circulating among this group. Cho Won-jong turned to some experts for their take on the matter.
Despite being 22 weeks pregnant, Cho Lyee-jin is still going to work every day. As she has meeting after meeting, she's worried about catching COVID-19, but hasn't had her first shot of the vaccine.
I don't think I'm going to get vaccinated because, first, this was an emergency approval with not enough data. I'm sure there's an impact after catching COVID-19, but we just don't know how the vaccine will impact my baby and myself.
She said she already had her flu shot, felt much safer than the COVID-19 vaccines, because it's been widely used for a long time.
She said it's not like she's against every vaccine, but just genuinely concerned about possible impact on her baby. But the thing is, she's not the only one who feels this way.
I heard many pregnant women experience unusual bleeding as a vaccine side effect. It's better to get vaccinated after giving birth because I'm afraid for the baby's health if I bleed during pregnancy.
Research shows that pregnant women are more at risk than others from COVID-19. The Journal of American Medical Association in August said unvaccinated pregnant women with COVID-19 are 15 times more likely to die and 22 times more likely to have a premature birth.
The American College of Obstetrics and Gynecology issued a strong medical consensus statement urging all pregnant individuals to get vaccinated against COVID-19. And the rationale is because pregnant women have a high chance of developing severe COVID-19 and also from dying due to COVID-19.
In South Korea, over 700 cases from January 2020 to August 2021 were from pregnant women, and 15 of those were seriously ill. That figure is nearly close to the nationwide rate of 2.4%. However, experts say misinformation and a lack of understanding about vaccines still remains, and many pregnant women feel reluctant to get the shot.
If the authorities recommend that these pregnant women get vaccinated, more sufficient data should be available for them and doctors.
Vaccination bookings for pregnant women will begin from October 8th, and with actual inoculation starting on the 18th. Choi Won-jong, Arirang News.